Good morning and welcome to January the 13th. So last night I had quite an early night. Well, it turned out it wasn't that early in the end, it was still after 10 o'clock. I woke up in the morning at like, I think it was like 3 o'clock, no, 2 o'clock it was. And then I struggled to get back to sleep. I was thinking about the album too much, what I'd done, thinking about what's to come, whilst I also had Unchained Melody playing in my head as well, and I had to keep trying to think of other things. So the plan today, I don't really know what it is, to be honest. I've still got a few more things to do for the Wish Awards. I've still got a few more categories to judge and go through, so I'll probably do that now. I've been there for breakfast already. They had Ticino for breakfast. Oh, and you bet I did. You bet I filled that plate up with Ticino. Tonight, we're gonna go to Ocada and look at the water fountain show thing, because I missed that the first visit. Plans can still change, it can still change, we don't know. I'm happy to say I finally got through all my judging on all the nominations, so now I'm going to go on to the voting webpage and cast them. Well guys, I've done absolutely bugger all today. I've literally spent maybe an hour or two doing the Wish nomination things, and then the rest of the day really just kind of chatting on Facebook, catching up on comments. It's now coming up to 5 o'clock and I haven't really left the building at all. I feel like today's been necessary to kind of recuperate and just try and maintain what little energy I have, just so I've got something to get me through the rest of the day. But now I'm off to go to Ocada. I'm meeting up with Mae because she's never been to Ocada before, so I thought it might be quite nice to go together, see this fountain show, and then probably get a bite to eat as well while I'm there. So we've just arrived here at Ocada, we're about to see the fountain show, but first we're going to go grab a bite to eat. I've got Mae with me this evening.
Hi!
Let's go.
Let's go.
So Mae and I just poshed it out in the Italian restaurant, and by God it was expensive, even by UK standards. But it's all worth it, it's good fun. Did you enjoy your meal?
Yes I did, thank you so much.
You're welcome. That is massive.
I mean, come on. I can have this at home.
Yeah, we feel really out of place here. We should be wearing what, the butlers?
I'm
the butlers,
like,
the guys.
The place is so nice.
It is. This big sculpture behind us is like a mosaic. Well, it is a mosaic. Huge, huge chandeliers as well.
I think this really fits inside my house. I mean,
you must have a pretty big house. Lounge. Oh, lobby lounge. I thought it was a lovely lounge. I was like, well, it is that. It's very nice. So we're back on familiar turf again. And I visited here on my first trip. Isn't it lovely? Mae's quite a big fan of MAC makeup. Is it MAC makeup? Is that what you say? Or is it MAC?
Yes, it is. It's MAC.
MAC. Yeah. So she, every time she spots it, she's like, watching like a whore. Move along. And we're about to watch the fountain show. I'm trying to find the viewing platform, which I think is down this way. Mae tried to cheat a little bit and get like a quick glimpse through like the curtains and that. And I was like, you better not be watching that. So we're here outside where it's actually warmer and it's nice because I'm not so cold anymore. The aircon is pretty chilly. So we're just in the crowd waiting for the show to start. Mm-hmm. And you say, have you not seen this before?
No, this is my first time.
Any water show? Or just...
Well, water show from a different location. Yeah.
Okay, so this is your first time from here?
Yes, in Ocada, right. It's a lovely night, actually.
It is, clear skies.
Yeah, clear skies.
Stars are out, and so is the moon.
Mm-hmm.
Where is it? There it is.
There you go. Hello, Mr. Moon.
Buwan. Hey, hey.
One? Yeah. Did you just say one?
Is that wrong?
No, it's correct.
Yay! I learned.
You got that right.
One. Nang between.
Yay!
Yes!
Very good.
Thank you. show now. We're going to probably head back to tomorrow morning. I don't know.
Sleep.
Have breakfast, go back to bed, then get up and go to the studio.
So I've just got back to my hotel and it's coming up to 11 o'clock. So I'm just offloading all the footage to my laptop and then I think I'll just go to bed. Yeah, no Shay today. I know that he moved from his first hotel to his condo, so he had to check out, wait around a few hours and then check into his new place. So Shay will make a return tomorrow.
Gotta say, last night I slept amazing. Today I feel so refreshed. Yeah, about to head into the studio.
Hi, dance people over here.
Dance people. Testing mic. Testing mic. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean.
Work up a sweat here.